Hello friends, welcome back. I have some quick update to share with all of you, something really exciting. So thought I will share with all of you. I actually started a brand new micro niche website about exactly a month ago on April 2nd. Typically what happens is it takes about 6 months for a new site to really rank and start generating its first dollars. Of course, there will be some exceptions that may happen a few weeks earlier as well, but on an average it takes about 6 months, and then by the end of year you will start really seeing some good progress. That's how the journey happens. But this site really surprised me. Just a month and already it generated my first sale in Amazon. Okay, I'm not sure this just a one of the case or it's going to continue to generate some sales. We'll have to wait and see, but at least for now it looks very positive. So I thought I will share the case study with all of you so that you all will feel motivated and also start your journeys, take action and move forward. I think then only we'll be able to see some some progress, and that will boost your energy. Okay, so let me briefly explain you what it is. So the brand new website launched exactly 30 days back. So what I did with this site, I just tried to analyze some of the things that I did with this site to take a stack of what would have gone really well with this. So first thing I did was I picked up an expired domain. I purchased an expired domain that had a DR of a 4. I'm sure I think that would have helped me. And I picked up a expired domain exactly relevant to the micro niche that I picked up. The name was, I think, partial match was there. Okay. That would have been the one factor that helped me. So I created one video related to picking up right expired domains. Please go and check it out if you have not seen that video yet. It's there in my channel. Okay. Now, the second thing what happened is we actually produced about 16 pieces of content. All are long form content. That means each article is about more than 2000 words. Okay. And we compiled all those things, and then site was launched on April 2nd. We did only basic SEO, on-page basic SEO. What it means is setting up the right title tags and looking at the keyword density and right meta description and these kind of things only, and also a few internal external links. Nothing really any advanced SEO kind of thing. Very, very basic on-page SEO. And we also did not do any aggressive marketing yet. I just posted whatever the 16 articles that are published on our Facebook page, and very, very, very few interactions happened even for those posts. Okay, that's all the action that happened so far. Results are very surprising and very encouraging. What it conveys is I think there is still a lot of potential for micro niche if you pick the right micro niche and if you have a proper plan to make some progress. So let me just share some data points related to that. Here it is. See, I'm extremely sorry, I won't be able to show you live because I don't want to really disclose the domain name. I'm not very comfortable with that because of some of the past experiences. Okay, so bear with me. I sincerely apologize for that. So here is the data related to that domain. You can see that I think site was launched. You can see about April 2nd the site was launched, and not great traffic as such. You can see about nearly 5 to 10 visitors per day, and half of them would have been, at least 20-30% of would have been our own, my own team, who must have been updating posts here and there. Okay, so on an average about 10 visitors per day. That's all what it is. From last week or so, we see little steady, even that 10 visitors I think consistently happening. That's what the Google Analytics data. Now here it is, what I was talking about, Amazon sale. The first sale happened on, you can see it, right? It's actually started the getting first clicks on April 2nd, but these are more or less the clicks done by probably because we were integrating all these things, right? Our team would have done, made some clicks, but from here on, right, you can see some organic consistent clicks coming up. Okay, so on 25th of April, the first sale happened, And on 30th of April, actually, the money, basically shipping happened, so the fee got credited. Now, because thanks to the recent fee commission revisions done by Amazon, actually this has gone into 3% bucket. Otherwise, this was this micro niche was in 8% bucket. The commission would have been more than about $2.50, but that's what it is. We'll have to accept the reality and move on with that. So this is the first dollar. So I'm not looking at the how much we made and how many products we sold, but really excited to see that the first sale happened within just 4 weeks of time after launching a brand new website with just about a 16 totally fresh articles. Okay. So this is what it is. What it says is, if you do a proper research and pick up a proper micro niche and invest your effort to produce a quality articles and do the basic necessary SEO and all that, still there is a significant potential to succeed in affiliate marketing or online marketing. That's what it conveys. So one clue I give all of you, the micro niche that I picked up here is one of the micro niche for about which I created videos. So if you go and check my channel, I think there are about nearly 17 to 18 micro niche I spoke about so far in the channel. So this micro niche is one of them only. Okay, so that much I can actually disclose. Beyond that, for now I want to keep that confidential. Maybe after 6 months, once the blog does really well, maybe I will think about basically the sharing the actual domain name and all those details with you. For now I won't be able to do, but this is one of the micro niche about which the videos are created. So you can go and check the videos once again. All are good, actually, not necessarily this. Somehow I felt like I was comfortable to create the content, that's why I picked up this micro niche. But any of the micro niche that I explained in videos so far, whichever gives you more comfort, that's the most important thing. You should have that comfort and confidence to stay longer in that micro niche, at least for a couple of years. That should be the ad stick for you to pick up the perfect micro niche. If the moment you see that the video and keywords and all that, if you feel that okay, this is something makes me excited and I can actually continue with this micro niche for about 2 years, pick it up and start the journey. Don't delay, start the journey as soon as possible, be it a 5 posts or write 5 posts or 10 posts, whatever may be it. If you have enough of sources and energy, run fast, or else also run little slow, doesn't matter, but make a start. Okay, that makes lot of difference. Okay, hope you would have found this very useful. For me it is really exciting. Okay, that's all for today. Thank you very much for your time. Bye.